Hello everyone, welcome to Ruji Ryu 3 Minutes How To Series. In this video we'll introduce how to set up paid Wi-Fi service in coffee shop. Nowadays, the Wi-Fi is very popular and everywhere in the world. For example, when we get into a coffee shop, they also provide Wi-Fi service to customers. Generally, the coffee shop hopes the Wi-Fi service is only free for customer who bought coffee. And sometimes the coffee shop would like to ask visitors to pay for Wi-Fi separately. Now, with Ryu solution, only Ryu router, AP equipment, and lifetime free cloud service are needed. Cost effective and simple to use. Give a piece of paper with OTP to customer when customer paid for coffee or money. How to set up a paid Wi-Fi service in coffee shop. Here is a configuration example. Let me show you now. Firstly, open your project and ensure all device online. Let's set an open Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi name is portal, set no password, and check the IP address segment, it is 192.168.60.1-254. Okay, save, configuration done. Secondly, login cloud web, go to the project we are now setting. Find out the gateway equipment, the gateway is must for Ryu portal authentication. Click the serial number, and click cloud auth in pop-up page. Enable the auth button, and put in the IP address segment of open Wi-Fi we just added. Now, it's time to design a portal page. Give a name for this design, for example portal demo. Choose authentication types, it support multiple types in one portal page. We choose voucher in this demo show. Now let's design the page, the left part are options for editing, the right part is preview of portal page. What you see is what you will get. You can customize the logo picture, background picture, even multi-language page. And also welcome message, the terms of free Wi-Fi, and even the words on buttons. That's very flexible. When you finish the artist work, click OK button to back the portal configuration page. Choose the portal page we just added, and then click OK to finish. Now, let's check the portal if it's effective or not. Use mobile phone to connect the open Wi-Fi portal. The portal page pop up successfully. Next, let's print voucher and check. Log in the cloud web also, go to configuration page to create voucher profile. You can customize the limitation of the voucher, such as how long time to access internet. Okay, let's print the voucher now. Also you can customize the voucher, such as logo picture, welcome message or tips. Okay, done. We got the voucher list, you can print them now. You can give one piece of them to customer who paid for you. Now, let use mobile phone to check. After connect the open Wi-Fi, let's put in one of the voucher code. We did it, the authentication successfully. Have you got it? Find more 3 minutes how to series video, please follow us on Facebook page. Thanks for watching, see you next time.